the screen, Jun Mizutani, left-handed serve, getting us underway. Years of age, uses that strong frame of his, powerful legs.
Three.
Well, it's 0-4, the youngster out of the blocks. I'm calling him youngster, 22,
One. Jun Mizutani.
It's hit the net and the edge. Mind you, Liang Jingkun gave a little bit on the block there on his backhand. Here we go. Jun Mizutani away from the table, but there's the...
Six.
That's a spin on the receive from Liang Jingkun. Harden himself, might get tighten up. He get negative, but
three
errors. They look like unforced, easy errors for a player.
Three.
Positive and knowing that it's in your own control under pressure. 7-9. Serving a little bit more.
Nine.
Got left here with his serves at 9-all. So well, but you take it and build on it. That's another mistake. Two mistakes, really, from Liang Jingkun. And for Liang Jingkun, because of the power that he plays with. There's that
three.
Backhand topspin. Himself now 4-8 down.
Five.
Keep changing it. Again, great camera angle there to be able to see Liang Jingkun's serve from the middle of the table. Oh, what a backhand! I thought Jun Mizutani had finally strung a couple of great shots together in the style that we're accustomed to seeing him playing. Look as if he was winding up for a winner, and then out of the blue, Liang Jingkun came with this incredible backhand. Watch this again, here it comes. Look at the timing, right in front of his body, right over the ball, controlling it. Very, very effective. 7-10 though, faces game points. It's two saved. Jun and finally again game. Come into it.
Where?
Creating the chances, Mizutani. He's for him to play the winners. Open, powerful place, but solid. Will he see it out? Yeah, solid receive and a mistake.
Game.
Simple things, right? Jun Mizutani of Japan. This match unfolds. Jun, good advantage. Sure. It's a question of timing, perhaps.
Four.
Tactic in what you're doing.
Oh.
One more place in the semi-finals awaits the player who can come through this one.
Seven.
Content from the ITTF social media team who create some super content for
eight.
He's positioning it across the table, but down the line has been a positive one for him.
10.
A scrap this one. 10-6.
11-6.
Jun Mizutani comes through again. You almost feel like he's surviving these games in a typical. So game six, here we go.
Love.
Take the deciding seventh if he's going to progress into the semi-finals. Managed to stay nice and calm. Play his way in. Oh, incredible change of direction from Jun Mizutani. The ball was zipping around the court out there. Crikey, both of them hitting it so hard. How on earth did Jun Mizutani change the tempo? Watch the angle, he also gets in. That ball there's fizzing, and then somehow he changes the direction with his wrist, and that goes out the angle. That's an incredible shot. 3-0, Japanese player here, taking it. Sort of body language, but I think it's indicative of the fact that these two know they're in a scrap from playing those aggressive free-throwing topspins that he's used to. Look at that, he's got him on the back foot again, and he's a service. The fact that you've lost the last three. Oh, by itself. Jun Mizutani plays the forehand on the angle, plenty of spin. Jun Mizutani, it's enough to get that ball back. Never mind, play it on the line. Service back with him, 7-9.
Eight, nine.
It's bounced so far behind in this game. He was almost going to get it, I think. Oh! I'm fascinated.
Ten.
Good positive response. It's palatable. Still match point. He went with the long serve. He went and followed it up with the topspin and check out that reaction.